Okay. Well, this is Dusk. I was gifted this on my birthday like 2 years ago, maybe. I played for a decent bit of it, but then for some reason it kind of like broke a little. So that's why I think I'm just gonna do it over. But it's really fun, like genuinely. It's one of the better ones I've played, and it has that old art style to it. There's a gun on the wall? I didn't even mean to find that. I just wanted to lift the barrel. Any other secrets? No, doesn't seem like it. Okay. Where was I meant to find that? I think I was meant to find that. No, I actually wasn't, because there's stairs here. Okay, I guess that health just ain't for me.
Heretic.
Oh shit, you can just spin them infinitely. Pretty epic. Oh, so my morale was going down, not my health. What does morale even do? Oh shit, that actually worked. That's why it's so sick, bro. You find all these secrets. That's what I really liked about Doom as well.
Heretic.
Definitely. Oh, there's a ladder. What does that mean? Oh, it opened here. Which is... Yo, now I have a shotgun. Am I meant to have a shotgun already? I could have sworn the last time I played that it took like a little while before I got that. What is in the mysterious hole? I'm guessing I can't break that. Fair enough. But anyway. Yeah, Bruce. And yes, indeed, I can violate his corpse. Why can I use the sink? I keep thinking I have to
Heretic. Kill him.
I feel like it would be pretty fun. Oh, cause see, now I have, oh, Ash Williams reference. Now I have two shotguns. Epic. What? But it would be cool if, like, when you shot them, their head, like, blew off or something. Just saying. Not that it's... But I'm still very happy with how it works. I'm just simply stating a possible next upgrade. Yeah. What are you... What is in you? Something not very nice. Oh shit, Bunny Hop making a return.
Unbeliever.
I should probably stop doing that, because I'm gonna waste all my ammo. Like, I have a lot of it, but still, that doesn't mean just go and start shooting absolutely everything. He's waiting for me in here, isn't he? I can hear his shot of breath. Yeah. Is there any secrets? Oh. This looks... Oh wait, was that not already here? Yeah, that's... Oh, so I guess the secret just let me in there, like, quicker than normal. Fair enough. That's actually pretty good. Oh shit. I'm actually... Farm. 1.5 miles. Oh shit, that's... Oh, I missed two people to kill? That seems weird. God, bro, shotguns are just a monster. Like, honestly. They just have that wah to them. Just instinctively keep shooting. Not really, for a reason. Oh, well, that actually did still kill him like that, so I guess I didn't completely feel that. What about a pitchfork? Oh, bro, how cool would it be if you could, like, throw a pitchfork and peel them? What is that? How'd I get up there? I'm bound to be able to get up there. Yeah, because there's a little collectible thing at the top, so surely... It's in the corners. L. Clearly. Oh, shit! Oh shit, there's acid. What key did I get? The pink one. What are the other pathways? Oh, well, I guess. You gonna come alive now? No? Okay, well, I mean, that is a very, stereotypical game water noise. Okay, well, yeah, I guess you can't kill them. Considering how quick this fire is, I would say it is not bad, but, you know, I have to. It's obvious at some point that guy is gonna activate, but how do I get him to happen? Secret in the silo, maybe? Lets me onto the roof. Texas Chainsaw flashbacks. Tiny little things that run around and attack you are a big no-no. I'm guessing they're gonna activate not. So it's dead? No. Well, okay, that'll be that way. That doesn't sound good. Wait, 50 shotgun shells are the max? Shit, he flew away. Okay, well, I guess I'll just move on to whatever's in the forest. So when you throw them, when you blow them up or whatever, they leave a little poison. Okay, I get it. Oh shit! I was planning on throwing that in there because I assumed that was gonna open, but then it just opened. Oh, button. Secret door, but where? It's gonna be like, where it's across the map. What? Well, it doesn't seem to be here. Maybe it is the silo? Maybe it'll let me onto the roof? Maybe it's not, you know? I don't want to press that yet, I want to find the secret door or whatever. Bro, you could literally make out a door texture there. That has to be it. Just can't make it out on anything else. But then, where? Know what I mean? Obviously, when I push this, he's gonna come alive. No. Close it. Damn. I missed one enemy? God damn. I opened the secret door but didn't find it. Oh. I like that this one's a little brighter. That means shit's about to go down. I don't get the option to use it. Oh, no, I wonder what's up there. Red key. Oh shit, where does this go? I have no idea what I'm doing. Bro, why does he keep getting stuck? Well, at least there's no oxygen. Okay. I guess this is just the next area, because I have the red key on it. Yeah. Oh, well, that didn't even explode, it just killed him. Anything going on in the church? No? Just like before? Oh, Jerry, no. Can you just shit in that window van? Jump. You know? Well, I'm very confused. That's pretty fair. Oh. Shit, so the grind just broke. That's why it looked weird. Bro. Killing those guys is expensive. I kind of feel like I'm meant to go in there, but I'm not sure. This is not just the place where I threw the barrel. It is, but it's more open now because the door is down here, which is pretty nice, I have to say. What was upstairs? Absolutely not. Guy was just having a schizo moment. Oh, goddamn. I'm pretty tired. Long day of being so successful. Wait, I can drink all these. Oh, these bring up my morale. My guy seems to be getting a little intoxicated though, because he's moving weird. Or, well, when I like look down or something. Yeah, he is moving on his own. That's pretty cool. episode, like, am I meant to find something in there, or... Maybe I shouldn't have drank all of this. The only thing was the switch. What does the switch do? You know what I mean? It doesn't seem like there's a lot of options to get out. Oh wait, no save. Trapped. Well, let's say I can drink myself to death. But yeah, how did I get out? That's not gonna work. I guess I'm just stuck. I suppose that's why I don't press a button before knowing what it does. Really, like, soft locked, or... Oh, bro, I'm actually dumb. Oh, I missed 5 enemies.